Why are you smoking, eh? In between filming, say?
Hey, I must, eh? Because
why?
It's been such a long time since we had a new box here, eh? Viewers, this is it, eh? Hey, there is no better feeling that once you have a new box, eh?
Oh, yeah,
that
it
you
is.
Came home, eh?
Yeah, it
and
is.
The box is waiting on your doorstep.
Do you know what is the best feeling? What? At least for me, eh?
A good man.
When I assemble new engine, eh?
Well,
last week, I have made 4 stands with 4 engines, and we have to film them, eh?
We will film the all viewers, don't worry, and of course, first, I will salute all subscribers and viewers. Thanks for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for this channel to the rest of the world, eh? Because where can you find a better hobby than this, eh? And nowhere. And we have said this 100,000 times, eh? And if there is any viewer right now wondering if you should buy your first plane, eh, wait till I will unbox this. Because today, viewers, we will show you, eh, this is the perfect beginner plane, I will call it like this, eh? Huh?
Yeah.
Well, hey, we will see. Now what this is, now of course I will tell you quick, if maybe somebody has just discovered this channel, finally you have found a channel where you can see the videos of nothing but the tests of the planes from an amateur point of view and without editing, and that's it. It will be until the day that we stop to film, eh? No editing here, eh? First of all, we don't have time to edit, and the second of all, if we don't edit, then you can see that we're telling you the truth, eh?
Yeah, this is the point, eh?
But who cares if you crash the plane? You will crash from time to time, but as long as you have fun. And it's so sad if you crash the plane and you don't have that on the video, eh? At least that, eh? At least that you can see the bitter end of the plane. But viewers, don't forget that this is still just the foam planes, the balsa planes. You're not on the plane here, eh? So if you crash, you will survive, and that's it, eh?
Hey, do you know what? It's December, eh?
Well, I was wondering, Captain Blush, when you will put the lights on.
Hey, I have the lights.
Happy December, eh?
Yes, they're on all year long, eh?
Soon it will be Christmas, eh? But we have here Christmas every time that we open ourselves a new box, and now we just start to cut, and what the hell? And I will tell you quickly what this is, eh? This is the brand new sexy Graupner Cheeky Badger plane that you can call the trainer plane, because you will see this, eh? Because in one box, eh, you will see what you get, eh? The beginner plane, and of course this you can also use later, because I will show you why. And this is it. And I will tell you right now that I have paid for this exactly 130 bucks, eh? And you will see what you will get for 130 bucks.
Hey, for a Graupner, it's not expensive, eh?
Of course it's not, eh? But
because you know, the Graupner makes really quality planes and stuff, eh?
Hey, Graupner planes are great. Now I will tell you, this is the one version of the plane. You have also the second version, $30 more expensive. But with that plane, you will get also the 3-cell 2500 battery, and also you will have in the receiver with the gyro if you are using the Graupner radio. I have said it.
Hot.
Hot, yeah, hot. But I won't tell where I have bought this, because by now, in all the time that I'm a modeler, I bought in this store, exactly this store, around what, 20, 30 planes? I must have bought 20 or 30 planes. I have spent there more than 20,000.
With L or S?
With L, I have spent there more than $20,000, eh? And I still don't get even the 5% discount. So I won't tell where I have bought. But it's a good story. They have good planes, but no discounts there. So this is it?
Yes.
The revealing what you will see for the first time when you will buy yourself a beautiful and sexy Graupner Cheeky Badger. Look at this.
Wait.
Look at this. Specification. Like this. Now show the specification.
Oh, look at the size of the wheels. Hey, this is crazy.
Yeah, of course. That is why I have said that this will be the perfect trainer plane.
Is this only in German or what?
But who needs the instruction manual here, eh? Even in German, the CG means the CG. And the travels mean the travels, eh? I don't need the instruction manual to assemble myself the plane after such a long time, eh? So this is it. I will put it like this. And for the first time, you can see how this plane will look. Now this will be the perfect trainer plane. Look at this.
Cheeky Badger.
Big wheels. And the best thing, because there is something extra here in this box. And what's that, viewers, you will ask me. Now, if you look at the plane like this,
we will see
this is the perfect trainer
plane.
Don't tell it, but later, you can just unscrew this and you will see what you get inside here. Do you see this? Have you shown this?
Oh.
Specifications, 1.28 meter wingspan that runs on free cell, 2500 batteries. It could be much better. I will just quickly cut.
Are you going to use which one? Gans Ace 2600?
I will use Gans Ace 2600 in the size of 2200.
No, 2700.
Yeah, 2700. If the CG will be okay. And if it will not be, I will just use the 3000 or something like that. But who cares? Now we must see what you get inside. Because the wheels are big, and this time you don't have to glue nothing here, and that's the most important thing here. I will put it like this.
Oh,
look at this.
The wheels are big, eh?
Look how beautifully it is packed, eh? But this is like it's supposed to be, eh? I will put it here.
Not as beautiful as obvious, eh?
But today we're talking here about Graupner, Captain Blush. Eh? But what's with you? Leave this here.
Why?
Because it must be for the closure of the video. And first I will take out the wheels because they are here at hand. I will open them and Captain Blush, you can show the viewers while I will go for the next thing in the box. Eh? Because hey, unboxing the plane, this is it. Eh? Look at this sexy, beautiful, shiny aluminum. Eh? Look at this. Eh? And look at the size of the wheels. Hey.
Oh.
Now I know that this plane will handle the grass without any problems. Eh?
Really big, eh?
Captain Blush. I was watching this plane
for 17 years, eh?
I was watching it for quite a long time, eh? And a few days ago I just said, hey, but what the hell, eh? I need something now that our runway is ruined again for the moles, eh? And this plane will be perfect for that, eh? And I will show you this. Look at this, eh? And be impressed, eh? Look.
Is it a magnet?
That's the most important thing here, eh? You don't even have to screw the back of the plane. The magnet holds the back of the plane.
Will this be enough?
Show the foam, because the foam is not just something, eh?
Yes.
It's beautiful foam, and I will show you something later.
It's really hard, eh?
Now, I will tell you, viewers, right now, film me, that I have hidden something right now behind the box, but I will show you that later.
Hey.
And you will be all surprised later.
You weasel.
You wicked weasel, eh? Now look at this. First we will take out this beautiful and sexy wing, cake. And can you imagine, viewers, you will be surprised what you can get for $130. I mean, this is sick, eh? I wouldn't sell it for that kind of money, eh? If I was the manufacturer, eh, I would want at least $200 for this, eh? But hey, where would be the fun then, eh? Look at this, I will take the one wing out, of course, and look, already all pre-installed. Look, the servo protected, eh? Not just something, eh?
Yes.
The servo has the plastic protection on, eh? Where do you see something like this?
The plane is really sturdy, eh?
You don't see that every day. Now, I really think, Captain Blush, that for once, we have the really beautiful, perfect first plane, eh?
There is a carbon bar, look. All
the
way.
The plane is all reinforced, and I know that when it will be assembled, this plane will look sexy as hell. I mean, look at this.
Wait.
Look at these beautiful stickers. Do you see it? You see this?
Cheeky Badger.
Look at this. Now we can all see that these wings are the trainer wings. And we will come to that later, why I am telling you this. Now, of course, you get here.
Oh, this is the best, eh?
The instruction manual. Now, maybe it's just in German, maybe it's also in English. I will check quick. But who cares? We will just see if we can find here the CG somewhere.
Yeah, yeah. German.
Yeah, well, it is also in
French.
Look at this, but why are you screwing it? Look. The English, Captain Blush, hey.
Oh, look.
Of course, you have it all. Look at this.
Yes, it's all written.
Yeah. All that you need to know. Eh? Look at this. Eh?
That's enough.
This is it. Eh? And I just love this, the plane that comes with the instruction manual. Eh? So I don't have to screw on the computer. Eh? I will take out now this box. Now what's this? We will check quick inside.
Another wheel. Front, look, Schraubenzieher.
Well, you got all that you need to assemble this plane in the box. Now, of course, look at this. For one sake, you can even show the motor because I will have
hey, to there is a wrench inside. This, that is the first one, eh?
Hey, no excuses here. No excuses here on drop the plane, say. And I think it's maybe in the future, you will get some other Graupner plates. Look at this, eh?
Is the motor not installed?
And the motor you have to install. That's all that you have to do. Well, it won't be hard, hmm? What do you think, Captain Block? To install the motor, for what's that, eh? It couldn't be that hard.
Ah. So
I will open this quick.
Very interesting, eh?
Look at here. Of course, the bolt for the wings. Look.
Don't take it out, you can see it.
Don't take it out, eh? I don't imagine your wife say that, hey, don't take it out. Look at this, hey.
What's this?
Look at the size of the wheels. Look at these wheels. Hey, this will handle the grass.
Pretty
and look
good.
At the suspension, hey. Hey, it couldn't get much better. Look at this. The Y cable for the ailerons or maybe
other. This is Schraubenzieher, which is
also in German.
Also in Germany, in German,
I mean,
language.
It's not exactly that word, eh, but it's close enough, eh?
It looks very really good quality, eh?
Well, it should be, eh? Why not, Captain Block? Now we take out. Oh, look at this. Oh, of course. There is something still missing.
Horizontal stabilizer.
Horizontal stabilizer, viewers, and also you will see here that we have only the magnet and you don't have to screw with this, nothing except with the motor. Look at this, the magnet. Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
Now, I think that this is the first time that I see the plane that the magnets hold together the rest of the plane. But this is really great, eh? If this will work, eh? But I know that it will work, eh?
Of course it will.
Look at this. Of course you get also, look, oh, look at this, eh? The carbon bar.
Carbon bar, yes.
But where does that go, eh?
Into the wing. Take the cable out and you'll see.
Yeah, but this one?
Yeah, this one, yes.
Huh? What about this?
This is for the other one.
Hey, hey. These viewers, I will tell you, hey. Because I know right now, viewers, that you're wondering, hey, I will put this out, hey. Because I will assemble this planet, Captain Blush. You are all wondering what the hell is going on here. Because if I show you this, look. This is the carbon bar for these wings, look at this, they fit perfectly. But why the hell do you have this here? Eh?
Leave it here.
I will put it here, and in the meantime, you can wonder, what's this, hey? Mm-hmm. And I will take out the fuselage, and look at this sexiest Captain Brush, and be impressed all over again.
Oh.
Look at this. Hey, for $130, hey, this is it, hey. Now, of course, I will take it out. Where's my knife? I love this plane already, hmm? But of course, viewers, you must understand that I love every single plane in the world, and I would have every single plane in the world if I had the option, eh? But hey, hey, one step at a time. Today we're talking about this sexy Graupner Chicken Badger. We'll put this here.
Will you assemble it today?
Well, of course, because you don't...
Show me how the engine first, how the engine is mounted first.
Check that out, eh?
But oh, really, look at this!
It's really good quality.
Look at this, you put the engine inside and you screw it on from the
oh.
Underneath, eh?
Yeah, and that's it.
This
eh?
Holds this what is this called, eh?
A gap,
yes.
Gap. Well, that gap will hold the motor in and that's it, eh?
Just pray that bolt doesn't come off, eh?
Well, let's hope not, eh? Now, of course, look at this, eh? A really good quality, and of course today we don't have the XT60, but we have this strange, what's this?
I don't know.
EC, I don't know what?
EC, BC.
EC something.
ACDC.
But I do think that in my hangar I do have many pre-connectors, so I will just use that and what the hell, eh?
Show me the underneath.
The bottom. Of course, here you have the beautiful, sexy, look at this, in which way does this go? Oh, it must be like this, or what?
No!
Aha! Hey, but I'm crazy.
What are you doing, eh?
And crazy here. This must be what? The battery compartment?
This is why, this is because you eat your fingers, eh?
I was just putting the tape off.
Because I have the tape here. Oh, this is it, eh? Oh, look at this, eh? The perfect, eh? You can't even put the battery wrong here, eh?
No.
You don't have to wonder about the CG, eh? And I just love the planes where you don't have to wonder a lot about the perfect G-spot, eh? Just put the battery in and what the hell, eh?
Here
it must be good, or what?
Front wheel? Of course it's good, eh?
But how will you plug it, eh? I'm wondering right now, eh? Because this looks pretty
short. This goes into the hole, eh?
Yeah, but this is just too short to go in the hole. Yeah, of course, later when I will plug the motor, yeah, viewers, that's it, I must explain this. When I will plug the motor here, all these cables will go a little more to the back, and this connector to the battery will come through this hole here, yes. And you will have the perfect...
You will stick it in the
this
hole,
will
eh?
Be the perfect,
and now assemble it quickly, eh?
This is it, eh? Now, of course, we can put it a little together, so we will see how the plane will look after it will be assembled. And after this, viewers, I will show you something special, eh? Some specialty, because you're all still wondering what the hell is that carbon bar, the black one, doing there, eh? I put it like this, and look at this, eh? Look. And then you do this. Eh? It couldn't get much simpler. Look at this, yes. Eh? Like this. A little more to the front. And then just put this on, and
yeah,
that's
Jack,
it.
Check the bolt, how it looks like, you see? It doesn't have a screw.
Oh, you just hook it, eh?
Yes.
You just have the hook, eh? Have you put it here
the other
like
way
this?
Enough. The other way around.
But it's good enough for now, yeah.
Like this.
And look at this, eh? All you have to do, look, we must check this, eh? Oh, it snugly fit, eh? Even if it wasn't the magnet in here, eh? It would hold this.
Very interesting, eh?
Eh, I haven't seen a plane like
but
this.
But these decals are very beautiful, eh?
Look at this, and it fits exactly here. Look, you have the slots here, and you can't even put it wrong. Look at this, eh?
Tuck.
This is it. Do you see the slot here?
Yes.
Eh, but this is just amazing. And of course, also the wheels have to flush. You don't have to screw the wheels. You just put them in. Look at this. They fit perfectly like this, eh? Do you see this?
Uh-huh. Like yin and yang.
Yeah, just put them in and that's it, eh? Of course, you must screw the first one, but that's just one bolt. In all the plane, you have just two bolts and that's it, eh? Now, of course, I will put it like this. So we can see it, how it will look. I will put the motor in the front.
And now,
viewers, we will come to that crazy
feature
for this carbon bar. What the hell is this? Now, if you look at it right now, hey, look at the wing size, look at the sexiness of the design of the plane. I will tell you that it's not bad. You will have the freewheel plane, which will take off very easily, much more than the drag
like
plane.
Like a bush plane.
Hey, and with the big wheels. And all this for $130, eh? And wait, that's not all, eh?
And if you order...
$130, we get also something.
And if you order in the next 5 minutes, you get a special.
And if you order in the store that we won't tell which one is, in the next 5 minutes, you will also get this, eh? Something that I have hidden behind the box. Look at this and be surprised, eh?
Oh.
Do you see this, viewers, eh? You don't get only the simple trainer wings, but with this plane, for the same amount of money, you get also the sport wing, okay? And look at this.
For the advanced... Oh,
but this is
but you know what?
Look at this. Hey. A show here, eh?
Hey, there are no servos inside.
No servos?
Ah.
Ah, you take all the servos from that wing?
From this one, yes.
Yeah, because look...
And maybe we'll put another servo, eh?
And that... of course, I will put the second, or maybe I will not. What's the point, eh? But look at this. You just took out those, unscrewed those servos, and that is why they have that plastic protection. It will hold the servo in.
Look at the how it looks like.
Well, it's very interesting design, eh? What do you think, Captain?
Is it smaller? No, it's exactly the same size, but...
But with the shape, the sport shape, and I think that with these wings, what, Captain Blush, huh?
It is slightly smaller.
It will be possible to... What?
Do a lot of things, eh?
to do some crazy maneuvers or what, hey, with this. Look at this, hey. And the wing area was much smaller, hey. So now you will have what?
Much faster.
Faster plane with those sexy tips on the
you know what
the wings.
You know what we'll do? We'll just put another servos inside and...
Of course, hey, I have just what? Checked one box in the hangar a few days ago, and I have found that 9-gram servos in their brand new way. Right? I won't screw with this. I will put, because one servo is what, $5, eh?
Yeah.
For $10, you have the second set of servos.
So we can do a test on the runway, yeah?
Yeah, but if you want to close these servos, Captain Blush. Oh, they have thought of everything. Look, eh? You can put a second pair of servos.
Look,
because you have
the push rods.
Because you have the push rod and the coverage, eh?
It's all in.
Wait.
All you need is a servo.
Feel me quick. Because, eh, for this, I must salute Grautner. Grautner, we salute you because you are thinking of everything here, eh? If you want to put yourself the second pair of servos in, you don't have to take this out. You can go on the runway, prepare the wings for the sport flying, eh, charge. 5 or 6 batteries, and what the hell, you will have the fun of your life.
Go behind the plane.
Captain Blush, what do you think, eh?
Hey, even I'm surprised, eh?
Hey, tell me that you don't like this for $130 here, eh?
It's well worth it, eh?
If you were saying for that kind of money, eh, and I think that...
Hey, even if you crash a plane and you broke up the wings, eh, you've got a spare one, eh?
You have the spare wings, and like I said, I mean, hey, I will say it, we're not doing the commercial here for nobody because we're independent test pilots of the planes. But if I like the plane, who cares? I will tell you that I like the plane. And this plane you can also get, like I said, already with the receiver in, with the gyro, eh? With the receiver, with the gyro, and with the battery. So all that you need then...
And that is only $30 more expensive.
For $30 more, you, like I said, you will get also the receiver and the battery with the plane. And can you imagine this? And it will be in a different color, even more sexier color of the plane. And all that you need then is just a radio, some friend on the runway who will show you how to fly the plane for the first time. And you can be one happy pilot all over again.
Yes.
A life couldn't get much better than this, Captain Barton.
Yes.
Couldn't get much better, but it can't, eh?
No.
If you're around the planes and around your family and around your friends, that's it, you're safe. That's the peak of your life. It's not the point to have $1 million, eh? That's not the point, because if you're all alone and just watch that money, eh, I don't think that you would be happy. But if you have only $130 to spare, and you buy yourself such a beautiful plane, eh, believe me, eh, it will be worth $1 million, eh? So this is it?
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with another sexy unboxing, with another sexy option for you viewers to buy, eh? Just click that crazy button, eh? We show you so many different planes on this channel, then what the hell, eh? At least one you will love, eh? And buy it if you didn't by now, eh? And you will have the fun, eh? So Captain Blas can beep! Because we must do what here?
Assemble it, eh?
Of course, you must go home to babysit your daughter.
And you?
And my wife is at home, so she will babysit my son, and I will have time to assemble this.
It's good, it's almost assembled, eh?
Well, I don't think that it will take me much time, eh? I will be assembled this plane in 20 minutes, not more, eh? But I will screw with that servos in the other wings later, because for the maiden flight, I will assemble a plane like a trainer plane, so we will see it really good how slow you can fly and how easy it is to handle in the air. And later we will check the sports wings. Eh?
And this is it.
Maybe those wings we will test in the quarry, eh? If the snow won't fall before that. Eh?
Yes.
So this is it.
Yes.
Viewers, thanks again. Thanks, our friends. Eh? We couldn't imagine, eh? I can still remember. Not long ago, we were so happy that we have reached the 15 subscribers, eh? And we were struggling so bad to get 15 subscribers, eh? And subscribers are rising and rising now, but that's not the point. The point is that with every subscriber here, we get another friend to our channel, the channel where you can all feel at home, eh? And you can always visit Slovenia and us, eh? Just contact us first, and we will have a little fun together. So they sit at yes. the bar. No, cut quick, because hey, I must get the tools and sell this as soon as possible. Soon. Cut quick.